Woodstock Music Festival was protest for the Vietnam War in the 1960s. And a lot of that protest was actually expressed through music. So this is a protest song by Country Joe and the Fish, known as Feel Like I'm Fixin' to Die, Man. We hope you enjoy it.
She wanted to get rid of it.